Legends, stories scattered through time. Mankind has grown quite fond of recounting the exploits of heroes and villains, forgetting so easily that we are remnants, byproducts of a forgotten past. Man, born from dust, was strong, wise, and resourceful. But he was born into an unforgiving world. An inevitable darkness, creatures of destruction, the creatures of Grimm, set their sights on man and all of his creations. These forces clashed, and it seemed the darkness was intent on returning man's brief existence to the void. However, even the smallest spark of hope is enough to ignite change. And in time, man's passion, resourcefulness, and ingenuity led them to the tools that would help even the odds. This power was appropriately named dust. Nature's wrath in hand, man lit their way through the darkness. And in the shadow's absence came strength, civilization, and most importantly, life. But even the most brilliant lights eventually flicker and die. And when they are gone, darkness will return. So you may prepare your guardians, build your monuments to a so-called free world. But take heed. There will be no victory in strength.
But perhaps victory is in the simpler things that you've long forgotten. Things that require a smaller, more honest soul.
Do you have any idea how hard it is to find a dust shop open this late?
Please, just take my lien and leave.
Shh, calm down. We're not here for your money. Grab the dust.
Crystals. Burn uncut.
All right, kid. Put your hands where I can see them. Hey, I said hands in the air. You got a death wish or something?
Hmm? Yes?
I said, put your hands in the air, now.
Are you robbing me?
Yes.
Oh.
Hey.
Okay. Get her. You were worth every cent. Truly, you were.
Well, Red, I think we can all say it's been an eventful evening. And as much as I'd love to stick around, I'm afraid this is where we part ways.
You okay if I go after him?
Uh-huh.
Persistent.
End of the line, Red!
Thank you.
got a Huntress!
Actions tonight will not be taken lightly, young lady. You put yourself and others in great danger.
They started it!
If it were up to me, you'd be sent home with a pat on the back and a slap on the wrist. But there is someone here who would like to meet you.
Ruby Rose. You have silver eyes. So, where did you learn to do this?
Signal Academy?
They taught you to use one of the most dangerous weapons ever designed?
Well, one teacher in particular.
I see. It's just that I've only seen one other scythe wielder of that skill before. A dusty old crow.
That's my uncle. Sorry. That's my uncle Crow. He's a teacher at Signal. I was complete garbage before he took me under his wing, and now I'm all like...
So I've noticed. And what is an adorable girl such as yourself doing at a school designed to train warriors?
Well, I want to be a huntress.
You want to slay monsters?
Yeah. I only have 2 more years of training left at Signal, and then I'm going to apply to Beacon. See, my sister's starting there this year, and she's trying to become a huntress, and I'm trying to become a huntress because I want to help people. My parents always taught us to help others, so I thought, oh, I might as well make a career out of it. I mean, the police are right, but huntsmen and huntresses are just so much more romantic and exciting and cool, you know?
Do you know who I am?
You're Professor Ozpin. You're the headmaster at Beacon.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
You want to come to my school?
More than anything.
Well, okay.
Oh, I can't believe my baby sister's going to Beacon with me. This is the best day ever!
Please stop.
But I'm so proud of you!
Really, sis, it was nothing.
What do you mean? It was incredible! Everyone at Beacon is gonna think you're the bee's knees.
Okay, I don't wanna be the bee's knees, okay? I don't wanna be any kind of knees. I just wanna be a normal girl with normal knees.
What's with you? Aren't you excited?
Of course I'm excited. I got moved ahead 2 years. I don't want people to think I'm special or anything.
But you are special.
The robbery was led by nefarious criminal Roman Torchwick, who continues to evade authorities. If you have any information on his whereabouts, please contact the Vale Police Department. Back to you, Lisa.
Thank you, Cyril. In other news, this Saturday's Faunus civil rights protest turned dark when members of the White Fang disrupted the ceremony. The once peaceful organization has now disrupted...
Hello and welcome to Beacon.
Who's that?
My name is Glinda Goodwitch.
Oh.
You are among a privileged few who have received the honor of being selected to attend this prestigious academy. Our world is experiencing an incredible time of peace, and as future huntsmen and huntresses, it is your duty to uphold it. You have demonstrated the courage needed for such a task, And now it is our turn to provide you with the knowledge and the training to protect our world.
I guess home isn't too far after all.
Beacon's our home now.
Well, I guess the view isn't for everyone.
It was a nice moment while it lasted. I wonder who we're gonna meet.
I just hope they're better than Vomit Boy.
Oh, yay, gross! You puke on your shoe!
Crush.
Get away from me!
Oh, there's a light that glows by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. When childhood stars shine, always stay humble and kind.